sequence, please. Tuning sequence. Trust the tuning we did. Trust where your slide is. Don't over-adjust. Just play a tune like you do all the time. Just play a tune. The slide's in a weird space. That's okay. Level three. Level three. Of the junk to make it as loud as what you're about to do. Make sense?
Yeah.
Here we go. And pull out. Very good. Very good. Super. super clear and powerful, yeah? Both of them. People are kind of one or the other in the activity. We're both, got it? Clear and powerful.
44 to 55, Aaron Bell. Stop. Lock in your focus right now. Cut. That was incorrect. Make sure it's 1-8.
Very good, Tubas. A little bit of a net issue. Very, very good.
Can I hear that one more time? Correct. All good. So, same instruction.
Finish on the release. Don't throw that away. Don't make your last sound mezzo piano. The last sound is full out. Okay, can we also grow more evenly from 53 to 54?
Richard, on the high B flat, make sure you put shape to that.
Same thing, same way. Come on, work the air and the growth.
Safe choke. Stop. Perform this right now. 44 to 55, air on the hands.
Trust your eyes. Cut. Horn move. Well, we worked on that today, Travis. Excellent work. Go check it out a bit. Get ready to play that full out. Good stuff.
Both.
Good.
Great energy in the circle right now. Keep it up. Chuck. Same chuck, full out. Same chuck, full out. Still on the hand.
Other chunks and then we go.
Same thing. Stop.
raise your hand. Everybody up here did. Maybe if you didn't, that's okay. Great job. Great job. Great work. Cool. I want you to set up set 17. We'll face this one. Set 17, facing the home stand.